Finding a posture that is both relaxed and alert. Landing here, landing in your body, landing in the present. Finding a simple sense of heartfulness, just a simple awareness of sensations around your heart area, perhaps related to breathing, and a simple sense of good wishes or a feeling of kindness toward others and yourself. I'll offer some suggestions here. Feel free to adapt them to your own purposes. If you like, you could turn off the volume of my voice altogether. I'll say as little as possible. Your eyes can be open or closed. Be aware of your body. Be aware of breathing, the simple experience of breathing. In a single breath, you can follow the air coming in through your nose or mouth. Chest rising, the belly filling. And then you can follow the whole exhalation. Air flowing out, chest falling, belly falling. Let's take a couple of minutes to sustain awareness of breathing, letting other thoughts and sounds pass through awareness without following after them. Letting awareness rest in the feeling of breathing. you can be more and more aware of the beginning of being pulled away into other thoughts. You can catch it kind of early and disengage from those thoughts and reestablish yourself in the sensations of breathing. For this time, you can let go of so many other things that seem important to you and give yourself over entirely to the feeling of breathing. Breathing may naturally soften. And there could be a growing sense of your body as a whole. A growing quieting in the mind and abiding as a whole body breathing. As you remain aware of your body and sensations of breathing, for this time you can let any other forms of doing fall away, letting them go. And as doing falls away, increasingly, there's a simple sense of being. In the present, being a body breathing. Staying aware of sensations, letting go of thinking as soon as it starts, not resisting it, simply not continuing it. Staying aware of sensations, letting the mind gradually quiet. Exploring what it's like simply to be. Recognizing desires for more stimulation. And finding patience in simply being. Also, finding a natural sense of ease in being. Perhaps related feelings of comfort, reassurance, peacefulness, in simply being. For this time, letting striving fall away, letting any feeling of pressure fall away, Any sense of contracting? Letting go of that. Letting yourself be while staying aware of breathing and the body. You're not making being happen. You're allowing being to happen as the natural condition, as doing falls away. And as being happens, there can be a growing sense of spaciousness or space. Widening, opening in all directions. You can be aware of this spaciousness as you also remain aware of your breathing and your body. What's it like to let go of any kind of pressure on yourself for this time to do anything or to be anybody? See if you can let go of any pressure. And relax and open. Resting in being, you can bring some awareness to your heart and to feelings that are heartfelt without pressure or strain. A simple recollecting, a simple remembering, heartfelt feeling. Perhaps sensed or imagined as radiating in all directions as you be. Heartfelt being. Simple, fundamental sense of this. Uncomplicated. Natural, heartfelt being. stay with the sense of being with heart.